the dawn of capitalism, when corporations as mighty as nations rule the seas and dominate the world's valuable trade routes. With an iron fist, they forge a path of tyranny and exploitation, igniting a battle for global supremacy. From the Indian Ocean, a flood of exotic goods feed new addictions and fill coffers with coins tainted in blood. And where there is blood, there are predators.
Ship. She's shot through. Easy prey.
Always room for more riches in our hold.
She's vulnerable to a prone side. Ha-ha! Shark food!
Thank you.
against the whole damn British fleet! What are we gonna do, Captain? We can't escape! Break! We're gonna die! Your lungs can't wait long! You failed us!
The British fleet will still be near.
Take my hand. You're not dying today. Fate's thrown you a twist, friend. Freeman's luck must truly be on your side.
Luck? The British and the folk be damned. I blame Captain Russell for steering us into these cursed shallows.
We survived the battle, and now you arrive to help through the Dow. I would say our fortune's on the rise, no? There's a certain yearning in your eyes. I've seen the same glint in others before. I'm sure you will steer us through to St. Anne.
To reach Pirate Paradise, we must first know the way.
Here, a logbook we retrieved from the wreck. More than ink and parchment, our fates are revealed in layers and often from plain sight. Perhaps this will help you chart your path forward, friend.
Make yourself useful! Take the tiller before the damn British return. I'll work the sails.
The wind favors the fearless. Let us chase it. Among the scattered survivors, one must surely know the way to St. Anne. Freeman's luck, guide us. She can go even faster. Trim the sails. Land ahead. Destiny's thrown us alive.
We can find help to get out of this place.
Told Captain Rassler, the ship was as overburdened as a pregnant sow. We may have lost the British in the fog, but also the race against these cursed elements. See now, the Exeter's guts spilled across these shallows, and I'm surrounded by drunken sluggards who believe they are doomed to this hellish rock. And where were you, Captain, while the Exeter was hounded by British frigates? No doubt cowering in your quarters like the filthy bilge rat you are. What good are your foolhardy ways? if they have left us stranded upon these shallows. You wish to reach St. Anne? Of course you do. And so do the rest of this drunken lot, sprawled upon their asses. But if we return to the Kingpin empty-handed, he will surely strip us of our titles, if he does not first strip us of our skin. Retrieve what remains of Scalok's cargo from the shark-infested waters. Only then will I divulge the way to pirate paradise. Good. Now make haste. Stop drinking the cargo, you stupid
fool! Wouldn't trust the officer to guide a fish in open seas. But if the bugger knows the way to St. Anne, we need to get Sherlock's cargo. We can hunt these fish for food.
You must track fast!
Those corpses, we might have to search them. Those corpses. We might have to search them.
Do we fight or flee?
Thank you. in charge here.
You wish the way to St. Anne? Get me Skellock's cargo. Thanks for the goods. Skellock may well spare my head, but I cannot say the same for you. After I tell him about the captain who failed to protect his cargo. Find your own way to St. Anne, chum sniffer. I don't owe you a sliver up your ass, especially when mine's on the line. Why don't you ask Captain Rassler? His bloated corpse might know the way. Now fuck off, bilge rat.
A little weasel to the very end. If the bastard says Wrestler might have the map to St. Anne, we should search his wreck. Freeman's luck indeed. You found a way to St. Anne and a letter bearing Skellock's mark. The Kingpin will surely want to know what happened to his cargo.
Or Jones Carroll. We'll have 3 shots from a flintlock wizard for our heads.
Or just yours, friend. What's a pirate's life without a little peril and mischief, eh? With the cargo from the Exeter lost, Skellock will need a daring rogue like yourself to procure new goods for his pirate empire. And so far, your fortune has steered us true. I'm glad we pulled your corpse from the sea, friend. Wrestler is dead, and with him, all prior obligations or duties. You are free to make your own luck now, Captain.
Captain, is it? As long as you don't steer us into the blasted rocks.
We're finally getting out of these cursed atolls. Fortune smiles upon you, Captain. Something tells me we're going to be just fine. I think I might even stick around for a while. Imagine what else we could accomplish together, Captain. We could build a strong fleet and crush our enemies, conquer any threat. We could defy the gods themselves. Onwards to St. Anne, Captain.
Make way! Set sail for pirate paradise!
Ah, smell that salt, spice, and sin, Captain. The Indian Ocean holds many secrets and mysteries. The smuggling den of St. Anne is one of its hidden gems. Whatever a pirate needs, this place has it in stock. St. Anne is where we turn our luck into fortune, friend. Skurlock can get us started. That letter is proof you're a pirate worth a lick of salt. Hey, don't look at me. You're the best pirate to win Skurlock over. Me? I had my shot in the past. We don't need Skurlock's loyalty to gain infamy and influence. Only his connections. A proper ship would be a start. Unless you want to keep cozying up on your dhow. I'll stay by the ship while you tread shore. Pay no mind to the bottom feeders, Captain. Remember, we answer only to the winds of fate.
This one isn't gonna make it. The little twig will snap within days.
Days? That carcass is just about falling apart. And reeks of whale piss.
Good to get a decent meal in before going out to sea.
More dregs washed up on our decks.
You mess with us, you mess with Skurlock.
This one here survived the wreck. Sure looks like it.
A survivor? Come on in, Cully.
Good get it done, we'll never show your ugly mug again. You useless git. The British wrecked my ship, sank my cargo, but shut you out! Hope you're not worthless. I really needed those goods. You see, this port rises on Chulin's patronage. And that merchant's so rich he pisses liquid gold. All I receive is a letter. That fucker wipes his ass to smear my face. I send a full haul of goods, and his demands triple. I'll need more captains. A proper pirate, I see. Oh, you need a keen eye for prizes, and a lot more guns. Cully, I saw that little tub you washed up in. It's halfway to Flotsam. You got spirits, but you're not ready yet. You want to get out of those rags and into a real ship, then build your reputation and earn the people's respect. Good things will follow. You do that, and I can make you the most infamous pirate in all the seas. Off you go. We'll see each other soon.
Ah, so you're the kelp that washed ashore from the wreck of the Exeter. Skerlock may see potential in you, but all I see is a would-be pirate with salt in their breeches. Tell me, what does the pirate king see in someone as ragged as yourself? Ha! And why would others sail with a captaini with one leaky boat to their name? But if you prove your worth, even the waves will bend to your will. I expect you'll be wanting a pat on the back, treasure in your boots, and John Skerlock's warm embrace. Ha! St. Anne would sooner slit your throat than be called your paradise. I can build you the mightiest ship in the Indian Ocean, like I did for Skerlock with his Margareta. But how you steer it into the waves is up to you, Captain. A pirate steers their own ship, but how it fares in a monsoon depends on its maker. Visit my friend, Zane, the carpenter, and he will help you craft the tools needed for harvesting shipbuilding materials. Thank you. Come back again.
Ujambo, you have been floating on a splinter of luck so far. To carve a reputation here, you must get your hands bloody. It's the pirate's way. You are eager. I like it. But be careful. The blood you spill is not your own. We can help each other. You bring me quality materials and I'll make you the best tools on the Red Isle. That way, both our names will grow. Santi. See you there now.
Hope you got a bigger ship ready, Captain. I don't want to have to haul you from the sea again.
I'll wager the fat merchantmen have the goods we want.
Some food would be most capital.
Power! Captain, third side!
Captain, we can use that wood!
A decent start! Let's haul ass!
Thank you.
With this wind, nothing can catch us! We got what we came for, Captain! Sails in sight, Captain! Captain, astern! Captain! Port side, Captain!
The sea, she's fickle. One moment she's sighing you, the next she pulls you back into her depths.
Dow? Scrawny little skiffs only good for fishing.
When are you going out again?
Honest. If Skerlock vouches for you, then we... I was worried you would not make it back. Continue like this, mate. And fortune will surely come your way. You are one step closer to securing your own vessel. You have come many leagues since searching for scraps on the coast. If you have the silver, I will gladly sell you designs stolen from mercantile docks. With the right materials, you can build a ship to rival their best. A ship to call your own and a shoreline calling to good fortunes. Speak to Thomas, the blacksmith, next. Unless you plan on ramming your vessel into the next company boat, he will build you cannons to sink your enemies instead.
I normally wouldn't give a nobody like you the steam off my piss on a good day. But I saw your ship's got nothing sticking out of her gunports. Listen, surviving in pirate wars demands you swim with sharks. If that chills your blood, paddle off to your backwater pond. The Exeter crash has left us short on supplies. The company knows this, so they're squeezing us tighter. Bring me supplies and I'll build you weapons to skewer those frogs. Before you can take a bite out of the company, you'll need to have teeth. Right now, you're toothless. You need provisions. You'll have to get them yourself. Now, get cracking, mate. I love the sound of bending steel. These fiery cannons, they'll pierce through those dainty company hulls. So, you got your decks scrubbed, cannons swabbed, and your loins girded. Good. It's time you rumbled with company ships. The cocky pricks keep helping themselves to my iron. Blast them to bits.
Captain, shall we answer? Captain, are you setting off?
Captain, grab your spyglass so we can identify those French leeches.
Find yourself a walking quarter bottle.
Captain! Just a little more!
No one can beat us!
Cannon!
What's so bloody great about that ship anyway?
Don't you know?
If metal work is what you need, my anvil's ready. Those frogs barely put up a fight, eh? You did good, mate. Tales of your victory grow taller with every telling. Now you've impressed the other parts in St. Anne. They're looking to deal with you. I've also got more jobs if you're up to it. This next job will be brutal. But pull through, and even Skurlock shall hear of it. See? Companion warships carry rare parts that I would pay well for. Sink the ships, and the sea will swallow those parts. You'll need to board the ships.
Use the skills and secrets of St. Anne to your advantage, Captain, and give rise to your tale.
Finished up around here, Captain?
Thank you. Your infamy rises.
Next season, I'm off for the East Indies.
How fares your day, pirate? I thought you would wilt. Thought you would cower. But you've proven me dead wrong, mate. You butchered Company's warships and gird their olds, just like a proper pirate would. Tormented the Compagnie, rose in infamy, and earned the respect of your fellow pirates. But you look like shite, mate. Seek out Florentine at the Italia and she'll garb you up good.
So our captain swings about in a float.
Here for a restyle, mon coeur? I can tell from a glance you're not a normal pirate. Come, Florentine d'Alesso will turn your life around with fashion to fit your rising fame. Are frocks still warm these days? I need an umbrella. As your reputation grows, remember to ensure your style keeps up. Are you back for me? My family thinks me a failure, but Florentine D'Alesso has made a fortune without them. Will that be all? Au revoir, capitaine.
It has sailed the northern seas, mate.
I'll build you a fine weapon. Careful not to blow your foot off. So, you've been to the atelier. But clothes aren't all that make the pirate. If you want to rise above the rest, build your infamy. Opportunities of greater reward and risk shall come your way. If any pose too fierce a challenge, I'll forge you something deadlier. Keep cracking, and even kingpins like Skurlock will take notice. Remember,
We never talked.
I don't care about some fucking prophecy.
I hear a big shipment.
You're a shite. Hey, better watch your mouth in there.
Thanks to Captain Fuck Up here, I got a French hound sniffing right up my sweaty asshole. Get him out of my sight. I could really use a new captain now. I heard you swap that leaky tub of yours. The talk of your deeds grows louder. You see my ships in the harbor. Do you know where they're headed? Holds brimming with spices, amber grease, and other delights. They make passage for New York. And in return, the slobber-faced Tulin gives me all the silver, supplies, and guns I need. As long as that flesh pile gets his goods, I can do whatever I want on this island. I control the flow of coin, so I bow down to none. You seek fortune with me, and we shall reap spoils greater than the wealth of nations. Survive, and you'll grow so powerful we could be partners. All rivals. You want this chance, Cully? It's yours. But don't you give me reason to ruin another rug. Those fineries are getting very costly. Now take a job and shove off. I want you to haul some guns to my allies, the Sea People. They have information on offer. Bring it back. Now the Sea People and I have a deal. They get the weapons they need from me, and I get full reign of this port. They have been long at war with the clan of Farah. So watch your ass. Farah ships will be on the hunt for you. I don't care who wins. Every day, I make a killing selling these guns. Why bleed for others when you could suck them dry? Some of the Sea People trade goods. Others offer information. As long as the war drags on, the agreement stands. So, bring him enough arms to fight, but never to dominate. We got ourselves a money spinner, Cully. Let's keep it turning. Off you go.
You ain't heard it from me.
So long as the Sea People remain at war, Skurlock rakes in the profits. Back to sea, Captain. Skurlock's allies are in short supply these days. Give the sea people his weapons, and they'll sing like canaries.
Yes? Thank you, Captain. Blessings of Razan be upon you.
Captain, you going aboard?
Quickly, let us catch the wind! use this for good timber. We should harvest it.
Thank you.
This will help. May we meet again.
Sea calls, Captain. Shall we answer? That's all the reports, Captain. Turning them in will surely gain Skurlock's trust.
What's that on your ship?
You saw the Lenitra ruins? Made good coin off that place. What she brought back, it speaks of a trade deal between the French and Farah. Compagnie agents wooing the Farah clan with guns. But why? Why would the Farah stoop so low as to become French puppets? There has to be something else on offer. This alliance threatens everything. We must put an end to it. I'd love to watch their guts come spilling out. But killing them only delays an agreement. We must cut deeper. My two enemies are busy flirting, and the sea people merchants hear of it before I do. Have my agents turned blind and deaf? The Compagnie moves swiftly in the shadows, and we still have the sun in our eyes. You've done good work, Cully. When I'm done beating the information out of my agents, I'll have more for you. The Compagnie Royale has a presence in the Red Isles, and their merchants carry stolen spices, perfumes, and luxuries from the Indian Ocean. I want you to rob those arrogant fucks. They spit on us, call us dogs, lice. Take everything and ruin them worse than the Great Plague did. Their lives are yours to take. But those goods belong to me. Chulin's demands are a burden we cannot carry on trade alone. And the Compagnie are a ripe target, slow to react and hated by all. So we do what pirates do best. Get in their faces and rip the silver spoon right out their mouths. Get to work, Cully. Go. Destiny awaits.
Let others do the hard work.
Hiyo, Captain. I take my eye off you for 5 minutes. We can go after company ships or plunder Giron. Your choice. Skurlock's game.
Where they got?
Let us try and feed our horse fast.
at the enemy!
Very good, Captain!
Get
catch the wind!
Look! It is a settlement!
Off from the bow!
Captain! Those pirates are attacking that settlement!
You show mettle, young knight.
Might be late to the game. It's precious.